I'm Sarah from Lightroom Vision, and I'm here to give you your third lesson in HTML. The plan. What is the A element? How do you open link in new tab? How do you add a link to an email? And the implementation. What is the A element? The A tag defines HTML links. We write it as A, the opening tag, content, and then A, the closing tag. We add href is equal to hashtag, where hashtag is replaced by a real link or the name of the file. For example, a href is equal to hashtag, this is our opening tag, content, then the closing tag of a. How do you open a link in a new tab? Using target is equal to underscore blank, and we call href and target attributes. The final result is a href is equal to hashtag, target is equal to underscore blank, content, and then the closing tag of A. How do you add a link to an email? Using mail to, two dots, email example, so you replace it here by the desired email as our href. And the final result is A, href is equal to mail to, dot, two dots, someone at example.com, then some content and the closing tag of A. Now let's try to implement the link in our HTML page. And let's see what we got. We have a heading and we have a paragraph. Now let's try to add a link. So A and closing tag, and let's type click me. Control S to save. Refresh, and we see that click me was added, but it doesn't do anything. I can't click it. Let's try to add href, which is responsible for saying where it goes to once clicked. Control S. Let's refresh, and you can see that the cursor changed, and now I can click it, but it doesn't do anything because it's refreshing the same page. Let's try to make another link and say a real link, for instance, and let's link it to YouTube. So http://youtube.com. Control S to save, refresh. We can see the real link now in here, and if we press it, it will redirect us to YouTube. However, it is a bit annoying to have it open on the same tab, so let's do the target blank. Target is equal to underscore blank, and real link opens in new tab. Control S to save, refresh. Here is our new link. If you press it, it opens in a new tab, and we can always go back to the previous tab. And finally, let's try to add a link for an email. So in href, if you remember, we need to type mail to, two dots, and then any email, example at hotmail.com. No need for that target blank in here. And let's say email link. Control S to save, refresh. And now if you press on the email link, Outlook will start up because I don't have it installed, so I can't really use it in here. Of course, if you have it installed, you will have your Outlook opened with a proper link or with the proper email address. So that was all for this lesson. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, leave us comments and reviews. And if you want to support us, you can always become our Patreon. And finally, I would like to tell you that we are preparing a small surprise for you. Our game is midway finished, and we will be presenting it very soon for everyone as a sneak peek. So stay tuned and see you in the next lesson.